Narcotics such as opium, morphine, and heroin are hidden in fake jewelry cases, in the heels of shoes, women's shoes especially. Books with false centers are often used. Recently, a huge supply of heroin was taken. It was concealed in an apparently harmless shipment of 35 barrels of olive oil. The deadly drug was burned in the incinerator of the Bureau of Engraving and Printing. And more vicious, more deadly even than these soul-destroying drugs is the menace of marijuana.
Marijuana.